pretty sure there's not actually that many. Apparently, the glitches are the scariest part about Dead Space.